My name is Amie Wilkinson. I'm a professor of mathematics at the University of Chicago. Dynamical systems is the study of motion, in particular the motion of spaces. So for example, a solar system. The motion of the planets in a solar system is determined by a set of rules, the rules of gravity, and in dynamics, we study how this motion plays out over time. In dynamics right now, we're rapidly building a toolbox of techniques for, you know, you hand me a dynamical system. Maybe, you know, this dynamical system came up in your problem that arose in number theory, or it came up in an applied context. And you hand me this problem, and I have this huge toolbox of ideas that I can try to apply to that problem. In dynamics, it's not so much the theorems that we prove, it's the way of thinking about problems that's really unique. Because we're always thinking in terms of what happens when you set this in motion. How has this come to be? How did this situation, this potentially static situation, it arose from some kind of dynamical process? What was that process? You know, what are the traces of the dynamical process that you can see in this scenario that's in front of you?